all right, now sandwich me here, I love it. All right, a little tighter. All right, fair enough, better. All right, how did you guys make out? Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm happy. So, I think they're
ready. Any problems?
No.
And what did you do back there?
I just made sure Penelope had everything she needed.
Penelope has been snatching a serious face here in the city, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Yes, give her a hand. Together. Applause, I guess it's called. Give her some applause because she's been snatching some serious face. And let's see if she snatched it all the way to the bank. Would you call your daughter out, ladies?
Welcoming to the stage, Miss Sally Sybin.
Feel? I feel amazing.
Looks great.
Oh, you look sickening.
Oh my god.
The best grandmothers.
Did they bottle you?
Oh, a little bit, but you know.
Not like every time.
Needs it.
And you lost that beard.
I did. In a quick minute too.
Well, if you want it back, you're gonna have to date a girl. That's all I'm saying. All right, let's make our way up to the stage here. You come on up here, you little slip of a lady. Are you ready to see yourself?
I am ready.
Take one small step back, and then one more. There you go. It's kind of like the hokey pokey. No, never. No. All right, Miss Sally Sybin.
Wow.
Look at yourself. Do you ever just wake up like that?
Oh yeah, all the time. My father would be so proud.
You know what? My father would be into you, if that's any consolation. He freaking loves Farrah. My poor stepmother was just like, I don't know. Are you ready to perform?
I am so ready.
Wonderful. Let's give her some room here. Ladies and gentlemen, with no further ado, please put your hands together for Miss Sally